man who does not need an introduction.
But we are required to introduce him anyways. Mark Bennett! Okay, is this working? Okay, good. Y'all having a good time? Sorry, I'm gonna ruin that. So there's some guys out there who are just really like good with girls. Like they can just go up to them and go like, "Hey, girl, wanna dance?" And I say it like that because I am not suave, so I don't actually know what that looks like. But regardless, there was this one girl, and I'm not gonna say her name. Let's just call her Zafoof. She does not go here anymore, so I can say this. She had a crush on me. Now, I found that weird because all of this right here, all of it, this, especially in the face, like just ugh. But regardless, she thought she had a crush on me. So her friend said, "Hey, Mark, you should give her your number," which right there, that's a red flag if the friend is telling you to ask her out. That's not, have some confidence, come on. So I gave her my number and because I was stupid, and I should point out again that she does not go here anymore. but she just started texting me, just day and night, every 20 minutes, and if I did not respond within that 20 minutes, she would text back something along the lines of, "Why do you hate me?" Which, okay, sure, but just because I can text you doesn't mean I hate you. I hate you for other reasons, but not because I'm not texting you. I could be doing anything. I could be like at the movies, I could be in the bathroom, I could be doing literally anything else other than hating you, even though I do in fact sort of not like you. But so I started to feel bad for her. Unfortunately the damage had already been done, but I started to feel really bad, so out of pity I just was like, "Hey, wanna go to the movies?" And again, the damage was already done, so she responded by slapping me across the face. Which, that was not cool. That, I don't like that one bit. But anyway, she moved to another school, as I said, and she has a kid now, which is, on one hand, that's very sad because, you know, she's, you know, being a teen mother is a really hard thing, and, you know, you don't get a lot of support from people, and you need somebody to support the family, but dodge that bullet, so...